Good morning, students. I welcome you back to our online classes. Today we are going to start with our chapter 4, lists and tables in HTML. We have studied about HTML in our class 7. So we have learned about the body, how to write a program in HTML. We have learned the basic syntax things of the HTML. So I would like to tell you that in HTML, full form is hypertext markup language. Today we are going to learn in this chapter how to create a list. First of all, I would like to tell you that list is of two types. One is ordered list and the another is unordered list. Let's go for an ordered list. First of all, when I write, ask you to write some names, so you will be writing 1, 2, 3, 4, or you can give the numbering like A, B, C and D. Either you can give the numbering by this is your order list when the counting is done all together. Okay, when you are doing the counting all together, and when you are doing the things like when you are using the bullets, I would like to tell you which kind of bullets. See, this bullets you are using, you are doing dots like this. You are drawing sometimes like this. You are drawing hash. This is your unordered list. Means you need to count it again and again. So this is your unordered list. Today I'm going to show you the programs in it. Okay. Today I am going to show how the programming is done. Okay, now I have opened Notepad. We used to write the HTML programs in Notepad. So I have written an ordered list program of making a summer fruits. So first of all, I have begin it with HTML. Then I have written head. When my head is done, I have to close the head. Then my body will start. And after writing the things, OL means ordered list. I have list in line. LI means line. We have written the lines and we have closed it. For saving it, it is important that you click on save as, write the names. With the names, you have to write at the end dot HTML. It is very important when you are writing a program in HTML and in a notepad, the notepad doesn't know that which program you are writing. So it is very important to save it with the extension. So HTML's extension is .html. Then you have to click on save. After clicking on save, you have to just go to your documents where you have saved the file. See here, I have saved the file. And the name says fruits. I think it would be visible with fruits. Yes. When I'm going to click on it, see, it is showing me the fruits name with 1, 2, 3, and 4. This is your ordered list. Okay. In the same way, I have written a program for your unordered list. Okay. I'll just open the program for you all. I have written the program for unordered list. This is your unordered list program. In it, I have written it, okay, that it is unlisted, unordered list, and I have mentioned all the things in it. Let's see, again, we have to save it with a .html, and I'll show you the unordered list. See, in it, I have used the ordered list for fruits and vegetables, and unordered list for grapes and things. So this is your unordered list, okay? I hope you all are going to try for it and have to do it properly. Thank you, class, and we'll meet soon after doing new things.